His deepest thinking came from inside him. It came from the angels of sickness, anxiety, and death.
And I felt as though a vast, endless scream pulsed through nature.
He paints these intense human emotions, grief and love and despair.
A personal story that lasted almost a century.